Black Friday scam. Online shoppers ripped off with fake Amazon link over Google. Here are the details. Shoppers looking for online deals on Black Friday were tricked by a fake Amazon link on Google's search engine website, leading many to believe their computers had been hijacked. Scammers use Google's advertising program to get a link on their search engine that appeared to be to Amazon, but actually directed them to a website that claimed their computer had been taken over by malware. The shopper was then coerced into paying to have their computer fixed. The Daily Mail provides the information. Cybercriminals set up a fake advert at the top of Google's search results for the retail firm, ahead of one of the biggest shopping days of the year. Anyone who clicked on the ad was led to a page suggesting that their computers had been infected with malware. The alarm was raised over the scam by CBS News, who reported that, instead of linking to the online store, the convincing ad redirected anyone who clicked on it to a bogus page, purporting to be run by a Windows support team. The pop-up app appears to have been hosted on a Facebook page, hidden in what appears to be a link to a genuine link to Amazon.com. By hosting the app on a recognized social media platform, rather than their own servers, this may have helped the hackers to avoid detection by Google's automated scam identification software. The pop-up encouraged visitors to call a free support line to resolve the problem. When a reporter from the organization rang the number listed, a man with a South Asian accent attempted to take over their system remotely and charged them a one-time fee of $150. £115. The mystery crook quickly became annoyed and hung up the phone when confronted with accusations that he was a scammer. The ad, set up yesterday, has since been removed from Google's AdSense platform. A spokesman for Google said, "This was an abuse of our platform. We strictly prohibit advertising of illegal activity and have removed these ads and suspended the account." Tech support scams use scare tactics to trick you into paying for unnecessary technical support services that supposedly fix contrived device, platform, or software problems. These scams can use websites to lure you into contacting fake tech support. You may be redirected to these websites automatically by malicious ads found in dubious sites, for example, download locations for fake installers and pirated music or movies. The websites typically use malware in the form of script files like JavaScript or HTML, which can display various fake error messages. The malicious scripts can also put your browser on full screen and spawn pop-up messages that won't go away, essentially locking your browser. Some tech support scam malware may also come in the form of executable files downloaded on your PC, just like malware. Similarly, when executed, they may display fake error notifications about your computer or software. These fake error messages aim to trick you into calling an indicated technical support hotline. When you engage with the scammers, they can offer fake solutions for your problems and ask for payment in the form of a one-time fee or subscription to a purported support service. While fixing the problem may be tricky, in many instances, it may only be a matter of restarting your computer. If your computer is infected or hijacked, it may require restoring it to an earlier date, before the infection.